Hello, everybody. It's Justin Basl, and it's Day47 on Growing a Beard for a Year. As you can tell, my beard is very brown and dark and hairy. Very, very hairy. Why am I wearing this on top of my head? I don't know. It's one of those things, right? Those little neck rests. I just wanted to use it like a little headband. An over-exaggerated cartoon headband. Stay tuned for Day 48 on Growing a Beard for a Year. I'm Justin Basil. Keep it hairy, but not so scary.